OK, back to the rock and roll show. Donc, comme on vous l'avait annoncé, merci de votre patience aussi, parce qu'il y a une mise en place. Donc, vous avez eu tout en direct. Vous avez pu voir sans le son comment se mettait en place une balance d'un groupe. Donc là, nous avons un grand plaisir, puisque nous accueillons spécialement de Grèce le grand, grand, grand groupe de rockabilly du pays. C'est The Bullets. Donc, The Bullets live on web, Nancy WebTV now.
Bonsoir. Somebody stole my Woody last night. I want my Woody back. I've been crazy when she's been gone. I want my Woody back. So why did you do it to me? Bring back my Woody to me. I want my Woody back. Yeah, yeah, I want my Woody back. Yeah, yeah, I want my Woody back. Yeah, 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 yeah. Somebody stole my Woody last night. I want my Woody back. I've been crazy when she's been gone. I want my Woody back. So why did you do it to me? Bring back my Woody to me. I want my Woody back. Yeah, yeah, I want my Woody back. Yeah, yeah, I want my Woody back. Yeah, 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 yeah. I want my Woody back. Yeah, yeah, I want my Woody back. Yeah, yeah, I want my Woody. Yeah, 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 I want my Woody back. I've been crazy but she's been gone. I want my Woody back. So why did you do it to me? Bring back my Woody to me. I want my Woody back. Yeah, yeah, I want my Woody back. Yeah, yeah, I want my Woody back. Yeah, 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 yeah. I want my Woody back. Yeah, yeah, I want my Woody. Yeah, yeah, I want my booty back. Yeah, 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 yeah. I want my booty back. Yeah, yeah, I want my booty back. Yeah, yeah, I want my booty back. Yeah, 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 yeah. All together. I want my booty back. I want my booty back.
Yeah, yeah.
I want my booty back.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
One more time. I want my booty back.
Yeah, yeah.
I want my booty back.
Yeah, yeah.
I want my booty back.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
I want my booty back. Yeah, yeah. I want my booty back. Yeah, yeah. I want my booty back.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Open up a honey, eat your love a pop in me, that's a nugget.
Very good drum. Why don't you listen to music? I want to shake it on Highschool Rock, eh? Very good. Somebody catch a pop in shoes. Why the two quarks blow a fuse? Why the everybody's hopping, everybody's hopping. I'm bumping in a high school hop. I'm gonna bump it in a high school hop. I'm gonna shake it in a high school hop. Well, I'm running in a high school hop. Well, I'm moving in a high school hop. Well, everybody's hopping, everybody's hopping. Bumping in a high school hop. Come on, little baby, let me shake it up this tonight. Woo! Well, come on, little baby, gotta do to lose my mind. Get up behind me and shake it down as old as it is. Well, I'm bumping in a high school hop. Shaking at a high school hop. And I'm running at a high school hop. Well, I'm moving at a high school hop. Well, everybody's hopping, everybody's hopping. Bumping in a high school hop. Let's go!
On peut les applaudir, c'est vraiment un show extraordinaire. Il faut quand même rappeler qu'hier, ils ont joué avec Crazy Cavan, que ce matin, ils se sont couchés à 5h du matin. On va remercier, bien entendu, nos amis de Ival Bubble Bee. Sans eux, ils n'auraient pas pu jouer, ils ont prêté leur matériel. Et là, nous avons assisté à une belle après-midi de rock'n'roll et de rockabilly. C'est la preuve que Nancy WebTV est aussi une télé pour le rock'n'roll, pour le rockabilly. C'est ouvert, c'est les premiers groupes. Alors, hier, il y a eu beaucoup de gens qui nous ont contactés pour nous envoyer des groupes à travers la France et à travers l'Europe. Donc, tout est ouvert. Envoyez vos vidéos, nous les mettrons en ligne. Et bien entendu, grand remerciement à beaucoup de gens, bien entendu, au Evaldi Bumblebee, parce que sans eux, effectivement, ce concert n'aurait pas pu avoir lieu, puisqu'on n'avait pas le matériel suffisant. En plus, ben, il y a aussi Yves, du bal des Autruches. Il faut quand même dire que c'est eux qui ont organisé le concert qui a valu la venue des Belettes. C'est lui qui les a fait venir avec son association. Et il faut les féliciter parce que à Toul, il se passe quelque chose. Et donc, on peut également annoncer que les Belettes vont venir avec un groupe allemand dont je n'ai pas le nom actuellement, mais aussi avec deux autres groupes français le 16 mai 2015 prochain. Donc, ne les ratez pas. Je pense que nous aurons l'occasion de les voir venir en studio. Et puis, on va juste causer un tout petit peu, comme ça, avec eux, pour échanger quelques mots. Donc, hi, Steve. I would like to know, when did the band begin?
The band began back to 1988.
It's a long time.
Yeah, almost 26 years.
And it's still the same members, or you have changed?
And they changed members, but this lineup is the last 5 years with this lineup.
And I saw that you have many, many records you have made with the Bullets.
No, unfortunately not, because we play so much gigs and so less recordings. We make some albums, some compilations, a couple of singles, and now we're working on our new album. It'll be hopefully ready before summer.
And if we go to the web, we can see all you have to sell about album. You have a last single with a cover of My Bonnie. You didn't play it tonight. And you sell it yesterday. You sold it yesterday with a compilation CD. It was a good bargain for €7. But don't hesitate to go to the web. And how did you find the name of Bullets? Why Bullets? I like to ask the origins of the bands.
I don't know. Just kidding.
And yes. I know that you're also working with a label. No, you're promoting bands, rockabilly and garage bands in Greece. No.
Yeah, personally, I used to be a member in a record label. We made some rockabilly festivals, make some compilations with rock and roll, mostly rockabilly, but also 60 stuff and surf.
And rockabilly is especially popular in the young, with the young people, with a trench of people in Greece, no?
If you mean that we are young, yeah, it's very popular.
That's a joke. But you organize festivals too.
Yeah, sometimes, we used to do that. We work like a company all together, and we try to, it's something like the boys here in Tool, something similar. We try to organize ourselves together and make some festivals, some gigs, and so on. Because people have to be active, because if we sit on our seat and see TV set, nothing happens.
Yeah, we are very proud to be the first to catch you on the net. And we know what is to play live. We just have a little problem, but we can say to people looking for this performance, that's next week, and the 2 weeks we are going to see, you are going to see two times the show, and it will be clear, and he will stay on the web, on Nancy WebTV all the time, and you must show it, and from Greece to China to from everywhere. And for finishing, what are your main influences when you began to play?
First of all, I want to say a big, big thank you to all the boys here that invite us for a second time. We were very proud to play for these great people. We love Tool and all, and Nancy and all this area, you know, Lorraine. And we want to thank you too for this great moment.
It was a pleasure to.
It was our pleasure too. We are really excited to be there.
And we like to meet you again when you are performing Tool in May, the next May, with German bands and two French bands. And if you had a new album, it would be the time to present it to the people.
Yeah, we hope to be ready, but we're not sure. But people have to see us on stage, because we are very beautiful and very good guys and very attractive. That's all.
Thank you, Steve. I know you're tired because you slept for just a little bit before to be here. And thank you very much for that. And I would like to thanks again Eva Bumblebee. Good performance. Yeah, we have a good band in France and in our province, Lorraine. And that's a good news. And we know now Greece is now for us a country for rockabilly and rock and roll. Thank you very much.
Thank you.